फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूँ तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। मोक्सा 2001 फिल्म। मोक्सा इज़ अ 2001 इंडियन क्राइम ड्रामा फिल्म प्रोड्यूस्ड एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय अशोक मेहता। इन हिज डायरेक्टोरियल डेब्यूट द फिल्म स्टार्स अर्जुन रामपाल एंड मनीषा कोइराला। द फिल्म वॉन बेस्ट सिनेमेटोग्राफी एंड बेस्ट ऑडियोग्राफी 848th नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड। डायरेक्टेड बाय अशोक मेहता। स्क्रीन प्ले बाय हरिदय लानी, राज मार्ब्रोज। स्टोरी बाई अशोक मेहता। प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई अशोक मेहता, नीरजा मेहता। स्टारिंग अर्जुन रामपाल, मनीषा कोइराला। सिनेमेटोग्राफी अशोक मेहता। एडिटेड बाई नंदू। म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग सलीम सुलेमान, राजेश रोशन। स्कोर सलीम सुलेमान। रिलीज डेट 30 नवंबर 2001। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी। बजट 5 करोड़। बॉक्स ऑफिस 82 लाख। प्लॉट द स्टोरी रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड विक्रम सहगल, अ लो ग्रेजुएट हु इज डिससेटिस्फाइड विद हिज करेंट सिचुएशन। ही इज एन आइडियलिस्ट एंड एस्पायर्स टू फाइट अगेंस्ट कॉरपोरेशन एंड सोसाइटल इशूज टू मेक अ चेंज इन द वर्ल्ड। हृतिका अ यंग गर्ल इज एनामोर्ड विद हिम एंड ट्राइज टू विन हिज हार्ट। एट फर्स्ट विक्रम रिजेक्ट्स हर एडवांसेस बट आफ्टर शी प्रेजेंट him with an expensive painting they became a couple. Vikram's idealism leads him to want to establish a free legal service for the poor. However, he finds it difficult to find like-minded lawyers to support his cause. His father and boss think he is too young and naive to understand the ramifications of providing free legal services, and he becomes more disillusioned. Eventually, he plans to rob a bank to obtain the money needed to establish his free legal institute. Together with Hrithika, Vikram hatches a plot to rob a bank. However, Hrithika has a change of heart and persuades Vikram to abandon the plan. On the day of the planned robbery, an informant alerts the bank authorities, causing them to be on high alert. Hrithika is found dead shortly after, and all signs point to Vikram. A courtroom battle ensues with Vikram representing himself. After the verdict, Hrithika's best friend reveals that she, not Hrithika, was the informant who alerted the bank. Overcome with guilt, Vikram attempts to take his own life but is unable to do so. He decides to rob the bank again, this time with an unloaded gun. He enters the bank with the intention of sacrificing himself and ultimately dies from a gunshot wound. Cast: Arjun Rampal as Vikram Sehgal, Manisha Koirala as Hrithika Sanyal, Nasruddin Shah as Deen. Special appearance: Kalpana Pandit as Neelima, Hrithika's roommate, Suresh Oberoi as Mr. Sehgal, Vikram's father, Shubhangini Gokhale as Mrs. Sehgal, Vikram's mother, Paresh Rawal as Sharan Mama, Vikram's maternal uncle, special appearance, Sushma Seth as Nani Ma, Ritika's maternal grandmother, Danny Dan Jongpa as Bachelor Shimon, special appearance, Farida Jalal as Shaleem's mother, Mohan Gokhale as Behram, special appearance, Kiran Kumar as head lawyer, special appearance, Saurabh Shukla as office peon Kale, special appearance, Gulshan Grover as prosecutor Mehra, special appearance, Archana Puran Singh as Lord Landlady Mrs. D'Souza, Sulva Despande as eyewitnesses, Kamal Chopra as rich guy, reception, box office. The film was box office bomb, grossing rupee 8.2 million against a rupee 50 million production budget. Film trade analyst Taran Adarsh believed that circulations of pirated VCDs much before the film's theatrical release hampered its box office prospects greatly. Critical response. Writing for Bollywood Hangama, Taran Adarsh gave the film 1 star, saying, "On the whole, Moksha is a dry and dull film that won't find flavor with the audience." Besides, the pirated VCDs have been in circulation much before the film's theatrical release, which will hamper its box office prospects greatly. He praised Anil Mehta's cinematography and Rampal's performances, saying Arjun Rampal excels in a role availability that was difficult to portray. He takes a Kent stride as a performer and proves that he is an actor with an amazing range. Priyanka Bhattacharya of Rediff.com called it Arjun's 70mm portfolio by stating Moksha was supposed to be Arjun Rampal's debut film. The director has taken special care to present it just that way. The camera has focused on Arjun the way a painter would on his muse. In that sense, Moksha is more a 70mm portfolio for Arjun Rampal than a story. Awards. Ashok Mehta won National Film Award for Best Cinematography at 48th National Film Awards. The jury stated, "For providing wide range of tonal variations and outstanding compositions to create to the changing moods of the film's narrative, the film's also won Best Audiography Award." हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूँ तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। मोक्सा 2001 फिल्म। मोक्सा इज़ अ 2001 Indian crime drama film produced and directed by Ashok Mehta in his directorial debut. The film stars Arjun Rampal and Manisha Koirala. The film won Best Cinematography and Best Audiography at 48th National Film Award. Directed by Ashok Mehta. Screenplay by हरिदय लानी, राज मार्ब्रोज, स्टोरी बाई अशोक मेहता, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई अशोक मेहता, नीरजा मेहता, स्टारिंग अर्जुन रामपाल, मनीषा कोइराला, सिनेमेटोग्राफी अशोक मेहता, एडिटेड बाई नंदू, म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग सलीम सुलेमान, राजेश रोशन, स्कोर सलीम सुलेमान, रिलीज डेट 30 नवंबर 2001, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट 5 करोड़, बॉक्स ऑफिस 82 लाख, प्लॉट द स्टोरी रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड विक्रम सहगल, अ लॉ ग्रेजुएट हु इज डिससेटिस्फाइड विद हिज करेंट सिचुएशन, ही इज एन आइडियलिस्ट एंड एस्पायर्स टू फाइट अगेंस्ट कॉरपोरेशन एंड सोसाइटल इशूज टू मेक अ चेंज इन द वर्ल्ड। रितिका अ यंग गर्ल इज एनामोर्ड विद हिम एंड ट्राइज टू विन हिज हार्ट। एट फर्स्ट विक्रम रिजेक्ट्स हर एडवांसेस बट आफ्टर शी प्रेजेंट हिम विद एन एक्सपेंसिव पेंटिंग दे बिकेम अ कपल। विक्रम्स आइडियलिज्म लीड्स हिम टू वॉन्ट टू एस्टेब्लिश अ फ्री लीगल सर्विस फॉर द पुअर। हाउएवर ही फाइंड्स इट डिफिकल्ट टू फाइंड लाइक माइंडेड लॉयर्स टू सपोर्ट हिज कॉज। हिज फादर एंड बॉस थिंक ही इज टू यंग एंड नेवी टू अंडरस्टैंड द रमीफिकेशंस ऑफ प्रोवाइडिंग फ्री लीगल सर्विसेज एंड ही बिकम्स मोर डिसिल्यूजेंट। इवेंचुअली ही प्लान्स टू रॉब अ बैंक टू ऑब्टेन द मनी नीडेड टू एस्टेब्लिश हिज फ्री लीगल इंस्टीट्यूट। टुगेदर विद हृतिका विक्रम हैचेस अ प्लॉट टू रॉब अ बैंक। हाउएवर हृतिका हैज अ चेंज ऑफ हार्ट एंड पर्सुडेस विक्रम टू अबैंडन द प्लान ऑन द डे ऑफ द प्लान रॉबरी। एंड इनफॉर्मेंट अलर्ट द बैंक अथॉरिटीज कॉजिंग देम टू बी ऑन हाई अलर्ट। हृतिका इज फाउंड डेड शॉर्टली आफ्टर एंड ऑल साइंस पॉइंट टू विक्रम। अ कोर्टरूम बैटल एंजुजेस विद विक्रम रिप्रेजेंटिंग हिमसेल्फ आफ्टर द वर्डिक्ट। रितिकाज बेस्ट फ्रेंड रिवील्स दैट शी नॉट रितिका वॉज द इनफॉर्मेंट हु अलर्टेड द बैंक। ओवरकम विद गिल्ट विक्रम अटेम्प्ट्स टू टेक हिज ओन लाइफ बट इज अनेबल टू डू सो। ही डिसाइड्स टू रॉब द बैंक अगेन दिस टाइम विद एन अनलोडेड गन। ही एंटर्स द बैंक with the intention of sacrificing himself and ultimately dies from a gunshot wound. Cast: Arjun Rampal as Vikram Sehgal, Manisha Koirala as Hritika Sanyal, Nasruddin Shah as Deen, special appearance Kalpana Pandit as Neelima, Hritika's roommate, सुरेश ओबेरॉय एज मिस्टर सहगल विक्रम्स फादर, शुभांगनी गोखले एज मिसिस सहगल विक्रम्स मदर, परेश रावल एज शरण मामा विक्रम्स मैटरनल अंकल स्पेशल अपीयरेंस, सुषमा सेठ एज नानी माँ रितिकाज मैटरनल ग्रैंड मदर, डैनी डैन जोंगपा एज बैचलर शिमोन स्पेशल अपीयरेंस, फरीदा जलाल एज सलीम्स मदर, मोहन गोखले एज बहराम स्पेशल अपीयरेंस, किरण कुमार एज हेड लॉयर स्पेशल अपीयरेंस, सौरभ शुक्ला एज ऑफिस पियोन काले स्पेशल अपीयरेंस, गुलशन ग्रोवर एज प्रोसिक्यूटर मेहरा स्पेशल अपीयरेंस, अर्चना पुरान सिंह एज लॉर्ड लैंडलेडी मिसेज डिसूजा, सुलभा देशपांडे एज आई विटनेसेस कमल चोपड़ा एज रिच गाय। रिसेप्शन बॉक्स ऑफिस द फिल्म वॉज बॉक्स ऑफिस बॉम्ब ग्रॉसिंग रुपये 8.2 मिलियन अगेंस्ट अ रुपये 50 मिलियन प्रोडक्शन बजट। फिल्म ट्रेड एनालिस्ट तरन आदर्श बिलीव्ड दैट सर्कुलेशंस ऑफ पायरेटेड वीसीडीज मस्ट बिफोर द फिल्म्स थ्रेटिकल रिलीज हैम्पियर्ड इट्स बॉक्स ऑफिस प्रॉस्पेक्ट्स ग्रेटली। क्रिटिकल रेस्पॉन्स राइटिंग फॉर बॉलीवुड हंगामा तरन आदर्श गेव द फिल्म 1 स्टार सीइंग ऑन द होल मोक्स इज अ ड्राई एंड डल फिल्म दैट वॉन्ट फाइंड फ्लेवर विद द ऑडियंस बिसाइड्स द पायरेटेड VCDs have been in circulation much before the film's theatrical release, which will hamper its box office prospects greatly. He praised Anil Mehta's cinematography and Rampal's performances, saying Arjun Rampal excels in a role availability that was difficult to portray. He takes a keen strides as a performer and proves that he is an actor with an amazing range. Priyanka Bhattacharya of Rediff.com called it Arjun's 70mm portfolio by stating Moksha was supposed to be Arjun Rampal's debut film. The director has taken special care to present it just that way. The camera has focused on Arjun the way a painter would on his muse. In that sense, Moksha is more a 70mm portfolio for Arjun Rampal than a story. Awards. Ashok Mehta won National Film Award for Best Cinematography at 48th National Film Awards. The jury stated, for providing wide range of tonal variations and outstanding compositions to create to the changing moods of the film's narrative. The films also won Best Audiography Award. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। मोक्षा 2001 फिल्म। मोक्षा इज़ अ 2001 Indian crime drama film produced and directed by Ashok Mehta in his directorial debut. The film stars Arjun Rampal and Manisha Koirala. The film won Best Cinematography and Best Audiography at 48th National Film Award. Directed by Ashok Mehta. Screenplay by हरिदय लानी, राज मार्ब्रोज। स्टोरी बाई अशोक मेहता। प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई अशोक मेहता, नीरजा मेहता। स्टारिंग अर्जुन रामपाल, मनीषा कोइराला। सिनेमेटोग्राफी अशोक मेहता। एडिटेड बाई नंदू। म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग सलीम सुलेमान, राजेश रोशन। स्कोर सलीम सुलेमान। रिलीज डेट 30 November 2001। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी। बजट 5 करोड़। बॉक्स ऑफिस 82 लाख। प्लॉट द स्टोरी रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड विक्रम सहगल, अ लो ग्रेजुएट हु इज डिससेटिस्फाइड विद हिज करेंट सिचुएशन। ही इज एन आइडियलिस्ट and aspires to fight against corporation and societal issues to make a change in the world. Hrithika, a young girl, is enamored with him and tries to win his heart. At first, Vikram rejects her advances, but after she presents him with an expensive painting, they become a couple. Vikram's idealism leads him to want to establish a free legal service for the poor. However, he finds it difficult to find like-minded lawyers to support his cause. His father and boss think he is too young and naive to understand the ramifications of providing free legal services, and he becomes more disillusioned. Eventually, he plans to rob a bank to obtain the money needed to establish his free legal institute. Together with Hrithika, Vikram hatches a plot to rob a bank. However, Hrithika has a change of heart and persuades Vikram to abandon the plan. On the day of the planned robbery, an informant alerts the bank authorities, causing them to be on high alert. Hrithika is found dead shortly after, and all signs point to Vikram. A courtroom battle ensues with Vikram representing himself. After the verdict, Hrithika's best friend reveals that she, not Hrithika, was the informant who alerted the bank. Overcome with guilt, Vikram attempts to take his own life, but is unable to do so. He decides to rob the bank again, this time with an unloaded gun. He enters the bank with the intention of sacrificing himself and ultimately dies from a gunshot wound. Cast: Arjun Rampal as Vikram Sehgal, Manisha Koirala as Hrithika Sanyal, Nasruddin Shah as Deen, special appearance Kalpana Pandit as Neelima, Hrithika's roommate, Suresh Oberoi as Mr. Sehgal, Vikram's father, Subhangini Gokhale as Mrs. Sehgal, Vikram's mother, Paresh Rawal as Sharan Mama, Vikram's maternal uncle, special appearance, Sushma Seth as Nani Ma, Hrithika's maternal grandmother, Danny Dan Jongpa as Bachelor Shimon, special appearance, Farida Jalal as Shaleem's mother, Mohan Gokhale as Behram, special appearance, Kiran Kumar as head lawyer, special appearance, Saurabh Shukla as office peon Kale, special appearance, Gulshan Grover as prosecutor Mehra, special appearance, Archana Puran Singh as landlady Mrs. D'Souza, Sulva Despande as eyewitnesses, Kamal Chopra as rich guy, reception, box office. The film was box office bomb, grossing ₹8.2 million against a ₹50 million production budget. Film trade analyst Taran Adarsh believed that circulations of pirated VCDs much before the film's theatrical release hampered its box office prospects greatly. Critical response. Writing for Bollywood Hangama, Taran Adarsh gave the film 1 star, saying, "On the whole, Moksha is a dry and dull film that won't find flavor with the audience." Besides, the pirated VCDs have been in circulation much before the film's theatrical release, which will hamper its box office prospects greatly. He praised Anil Mehta's cinematography and Rampal's performances, saying Arjun Rampal excels in a role availability that was difficult to portray. He takes a keen stride as a performer and proves that he is an actor with an amazing range. Priyanka Bhattacharya of Rediff.com called it Arjun's 70mm portfolio by stating Moksha was supposed to be Arjun Rampal's debut film. The director has taken special care to present it just that way. The camera has focused on Arjun the way a painter would on his muse. In that sense, Moksha is more a 70mm portfolio for Arjun Rampal than a story. Awards: Ashok Mehta won National Film Award for Best Cinematography at 48th National Film Awards. The jury stated, for providing wide range of tonal vibration variations and outstanding compositions to create to the changing moods of the film's narrative. The films also won Best Audiography Award. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले, अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूँ तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। मोक्षा 2001 फिल्म। मोक्षा इज़ अ 2001 Indian crime drama film produced and directed by Ashok Mehta. In his directorial debut, the film stars Arjun Rampal and Manisha Koirala. The film won Best Cinematography and Best Audiography at 48th National Film Award. Directed by Ashok Mehta, screenplay by हरिदय लानी, राज मार्ब्रोज, स्टोरी बाई अशोक मेहता, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई अशोक मेहता, नीरजा मेहता, स्टारिंग अर्जुन रामपाल, मनीषा कोइराला, सिनेमेटोग्राफी अशोक मेहता, एडिटेड बाई नंदू, म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग सलीम सुलेमान, राजेश रोशन, स्कोर सलीम सुलेमान, रिलीज डेट 30 November 2001, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट 5 करोड़, बॉक्स ऑफिस 82 लाख, प्लॉट द स्टोरी रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड विक्रम सहगल, अ लॉ ग्रेजुएट हु इज डिससेटिस्फाइड विद हिज करेंट सिचुएशन. ही इज एन आइडियलिस्ट एंड एस्पायर्स to fight against corporation and societal issues to make a change in the world. Hritika, a young girl, is enamored with him and tries to win his heart. At first, Vikram rejects her advances, but after she presents him with an expensive painting, they became a couple. Vikram's idealism leads him to want to establish a free legal service for the poor. However, he finds it difficult to find like-minded lawyers to support his cause. His father and boss think he is too young and naive to understand the ramifications of providing free legal services, and he becomes more disillusioned. Eventually, he plans to rob a bank to obtain the money needed to establish his free legal institute. Together with Hrithika, Vikram hatches a plot to rob a bank. However, Hrithika has a change of heart and persuades Vikram to abandon the plan. On the day of the planned robbery, an informant alerts the bank authorities, causing them to be on high alert. Hrithika is found dead shortly after, and all signs point to Vikram. A courtroom battle ensues with Vikram representing himself. After the verdict, Hrithika's best friend reveals that she, not Hrithika, was the informant who alerted the bank. Overcome with guilt, Vikram attempts to take his own life, but is unable to do so. He decides to rob the bank again, this time with an unloaded gun. He enters the bank with the intention of sacrificing himself and ultimately dies from a gunshot wound. Cast: Arjun Rampal as Vikram Sehgal, Manisha Koirala as Hrithika Sanyal, Nasruddin Shah as Deen, special appearance Kalpana Pandit as Neelima, Hrithika's roommate, Suresh Oberoi as Mr. Sehgal, Vikram's father, Subhangini Gokhale as Mrs. Sehgal, Vikram's mother, Paresh Rawal as Sharan, Mama, Vikram's maternal uncle, special appearance Sushma Seth as Nani Ma, Hrithika's maternal grandmother, Danny Dan Jongpa as Bachelor Shimon, special appearance Farida Jalal as Shaleem's mother, Mohan Gokhale as Behram, special appearance Kiran Kumar as head lawyer, special appearance Saurabh Shukla as office peon Kale, special appearance Gulshan Grover as prosecutor Mehra, special appearance Archana Puran Singh as landlady Mrs. D'Souza, Sulva Despande as eyewitnesses, Kamal Chopra as rich guy. Reception: box office. The film was box office bomb, grossing rupee 8.2 million against a rupee 50 million production budget. Film trade analyst Taran Adarsh believed that circulations of pirated VCDs much before the film's theatrical release hampered its box office prospects greatly. Critical response: writing for Bollywood Hangama, Taran Adarsh gave the film 1 star, saying, "On the whole, Moksha is a dry and dull film that won't find flavor with the audience." Besides, the pirated VCDs have been in circulation much before the film's theatrical release, which will hamper its box office prospects greatly. He praised Anil Mehta's cinematography and Rampal's performances, saying, "Arjun Rampal excels in a role availability that was difficult to portray. He takes a keen stride as a performer and proves that he is an actor with an amazing range." Priyanka Bhattacharya of Rediff.com called it Arjun's 70mm portfolio by stating, "Moksha was supposed to be Arjun Rampal's debut film. The director has taken special care to present it just that way. The camera has focused on Arjun the way a painter would on his muse. In that sense, Moksha is more a 70mm portfolio for Arjun Rampal than a story. Awards: Ashok Mehta won National Film Award for Best Cinematography at 48th National Film Awards. The jury stated, for providing wide range of tonal vibration variations and outstanding compositions to create to the changing moods of the film's narrative. The films also won Best Audiography Award. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले, अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूँ तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। मोक्षा 2001 फिल्म। मोक्षा इज़ अ 2001 Indian crime drama film produced and directed by Ashok Mehta. In his directorial debut, the film stars Arjun Rampal and Manisha Koirala. The film won Best Cinematography and Best Audiography at 48th National Film Award. Directed by Ashok Mehta, screenplay by हरिदय लानी, राज मार्ब्रोज, स्टोरी बाई अशोक मेहता, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई अशोक मेहता, नीरजा मेहता, स्टारिंग अर्जुन रामपाल, मनीषा कोइराला, सिनेमेटोग्राफी अशोक मेहता, एडिटेड बाई नंदू, म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग सलीम सुलेमान, राजेश रोशन, स्कोर सलीम सुलेमान, रिलीज डेट 30 November 2001, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट 5 crore, बॉक्स ऑफिस 82 lakh, प्लॉट द स्टोरी रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड विक्रम सहगल, अ लॉ ग्रेजुएट हु इज डिससेटिस्फाइड विद हिज करेंट सिचुएशन. ही इज एन आइडियलिस्ट एंड एस्पायर्स to fight against corporation and societal issues to make a change in the world. Hritika, a young girl, is enamored with him and tries to win his heart. At first, Vikram rejects her advances, but after she presents him with an expensive painting, they became a couple. Vikram's idealism leads him to want to establish a free legal service for the poor. However, he finds it difficult to find like-minded lawyers to support his cause. His father and boss think he is too young and naive to understand the ramifications of providing free legal services, and he becomes more disillusioned. Eventually, he plans to rob a bank to obtain the money needed to establish his free legal institute. Together with Hritika, Vikram hatches a plot to rob a bank. However, Hritika has a change of heart and persuades Vikram to abandon the plan. On the day of the planned robbery, an informant alerts the bank authorities. causing them to be on high alert. Hrithika is found dead shortly after, and all signs point to Vikram. A courtroom battle ensues with Vikram representing himself. After the verdict, Hrithika's best friend reveals that she, not Hrithika, was the informant who alerted the bank. Overcome with guilt, Vikram attempts to take his own life, but is unable to do so. He decides to rob the bank again, this time with an unloaded gun. He enters the bank with the intention of sacrificing himself and ultimately dies from a gunshot wound. Cast: Arjun Rampal as Vikram Sehgal, Manisha Koirala as Hrithika Sanyal, Nasruddin Shah as Deen, special appearance Kalpana Pandit as Neelima, Hrithika's roommate, Suresh Oberoi as Mr. Sehgal, Vikram's father, Subhangini Gokhale as Mrs. Sehgal, Vikram's mother, Paresh Rawal as Sharan, Mama, Vikram's maternal uncle, special appearance, Sushma Seth as Nani Ma, Hrithika's maternal grandmother, Danny Dan Jongpa as Bachelor Shimon, special appearance, Farida Jalal as Shaleem's mother, Mohan Gokhale as Behram, special appearance, Kiran Kumar as head lawyer, special appearance, Saurabh Shukla as office peon Kale, special appearance, Gulshan Grover as prosecutor Mehra, special appearance, Archana Puran Singh as Lord Landlady Mrs. D'Souza, Sulva Despande as eyewitnesses, Kamal Chopra as rich guy. Reception: box office. The film was box office bomb, grossing rupee 8.2 million against a rupee 50 million production budget. Film trade analyst Taran Adarsh believed that circulations of pirated VCDs much before the film's theatrical release hampered its box office prospects greatly. Critical response. Writing for Bollywood Hangama, Taran Adarsh gave the film 1 star, saying, "On the whole, Moksha is a dry and dull film that won't find flavor with the audience." Besides, the pirated VCDs have been in circulation much before the film's theatrical release, which will hamper its box office prospects greatly. He praised Anil Mehta's cinematography and Rampal's performances, saying, "Arjun Rampal excels in a role availability that was difficult to portray. He takes a keen stride as a performer and proves that he is an actor with an amazing range." Priyanka Bhattacharya of Rediff.com called it Arjun's 70mm portfolio by stating, "Moksha was supposed to be Arjun Rampal's debut film. The director has taken special care to present it just that way. The camera has focused on Arjun the way a painter would on his muse. In that sense, Moksha is more a 70mm portfolio for Arjun Rampal than a story." Awards: Ashok Mehta won National Film Award for Best Cinematography at 48th National Film Awards. The jury stated, "For providing wide range of tonal variations and outstanding compositions to create to the changing moods of the film's narrative, the film's also won Best Audiography Award." हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे ही होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूँ तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। मोक्सा 2001 फिल्म। मोक्सा इज़ अ 2001 इंडियन क्राइम ड्रामा फिल्म प्रोड्यूस्ड एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय अशोक मेहता। इन हिज डायरेक्टोरियल डेब्यूट द फिल्म स्टार्स अर्जुन रामपाल एंड मनीषा कोइराला। द फिल्म वॉन बेस्ट सिनेमेटोग्राफी एंड बेस्ट ऑडियोग्राफी 848th नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड। डायरेक्टेड बाय अशोक मेहता। स्क्रीन प्ले बाय हरिदय लानी, राज मार्ब्रोज। स्टोरी बाई अशोक मेहता। प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई अशोक मेहता, नीरजा मेहता। स्टारिंग अर्जुन रामपाल, मनीषा कोइराला। सिनेमेटोग्राफी अशोक मेहता। एडिटेड बाई नंदू। म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग सलीम सुलेमान, राजेश रोशन। स्कोर सलीम सुलेमान। रिलीज डेट 30 नवंबर 2001। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी। बजट 5 करोड़। बॉक्स ऑफिस 82 लाख। प्लॉट द स्टोरी रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड विक्रम सहगल, अ लॉ ग्रेजुएट हु इज डिससेटिस्फाइड विद हिज करेंट सिचुएशन। ही इज एन आइडियलिस्ट एंड एस्पायर्स टू फाइट अगेंस्ट कॉरपोरेशन एंड सोसाइटल इशूज टू मेक अ चेंज इन द वर्ल्ड। रितिका अ यंग गर्ल इज एनामोर्ड विद हिम एंड ट्राइज टू विन हिज हार्ट। एट फर्स्ट विक्रम रिजेक्ट्स हर एडवांसेस बट आफ्टर शी प्रेजेंट him with an expensive painting they became a couple. Vikram's idealism leads him to want to establish a free legal service for the poor. However, he finds it difficult to find like-minded lawyers to support his cause. His father and boss think he is too young and naive to understand the ramifications of providing free legal services, and he becomes more disillusioned. Eventually, he plans to rob a bank to obtain the money needed to establish his free legal institute. Together with Hrithika, Vikram hatches a plot to rob a bank. However, Hrithika has a change of heart and persuades Vikram to abandon the plan. On the day of the planned robbery, an informant alerts the bank authorities, causing them to be on high alert. Hrithika is found dead shortly after, and all signs point to Vikram. A courtroom battle ensues with Vikram representing himself. After the verdict, Ritika's best friend reveals that she, not Ritika, was the informant who alerted the bank. Overcome with guilt, Vikram attempts to take his own life but is unable to do so. He decides to rob the bank again, this time with an unloaded gun. He enters the bank with the intention of sacrificing himself and ultimately dies from a gunshot wound. Cast: Arjun Rampal as Vikram Sehgal, Manisha Koirala as Hrithika Sanyal, Nasruddin Shah as Deen. Special appearance: Kalpana Pandit as Neelima, Ritika's roommate, Suresh Oberoi as Mr. Sehgal, Vikram's father, Subhangini Gokhale as Mrs. Sehgal, Vikram's mother, Paresh Rawal as Sharan Mama, Vikram's maternal uncle, special appearance, Sushma Seth as Nani Ma, Ritika's maternal grandmother, Danny Dan Jongpa as Bachelor Shimon, special appearance, Farida Jalal as Shaleem's mother, Mohan Gokhale as Behram, special appearance, Kiran Kumar as head lawyer, special appearance, Saurabh Shukla as office peon Kale, special appearance, Gulshan Grover as prosecutor Mehra, special appearance, Archana Puran Singh as landlady Mrs. D'Souza, Sulha Deshpande as eyewitnesses, Kamal Chopra as rich guy, reception, box office. The film was box office bomb, grossing ₹8.2 million against a ₹50 million production budget. Film trade analyst Taran Adarsh believed that circulations of pirated VCDs much before the film's theatrical release hampered its box office prospects greatly. Critical response. Writing for Bollywood Hangama, Taran Adarsh gave the film 1 star, saying, "On the whole, Moksha is a dry and dull film that won't find flavor with the audience." Besides, the pirated VCDs have been in circulation much before the film's theatrical release, which will hamper its box office prospects greatly. He praised Anil Mehta's cinematography and Rampal's performances, saying Arjun Rampal excels in a role availability that was difficult to portray. He takes a keen stride as a performer and proves that he is an actor with an amazing range. Priyanka Bhattacharya of Rediff.com called it Arjun's 70mm portfolio by stating Moksha was supposed to be Arjun Rampal's debut film. The director has taken special care to present it just that way. The camera has focused on Arjun the way a painter would on his muse. In that sense, Moksha is more a 70mm portfolio for Arjun Rampal than a story. Awards. Ashok Mehta won National Film Award for Best Cinematography at 48th National Film Awards. The jury stated, "For providing wide range of tonal variations and outstanding compositions to create to the changing moods of the film's narrative, the film's also won Best Audiography Award." हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूँ तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। मोक्षा 2001 फिल्म। मोक्षा इज़ अ 2001 Indian crime drama film produced and directed by Ashok Mehta in his directorial debut. The film stars Arjun Rampal and Manisha Koirala. The film won Best Cinematography and Best Audiography at 48th National Film Award. Directed by Ashok Mehta, स्क्रीन प्ले बाई हरिदय लानी, राज मार्ब्रोस, स्टोरी बाई अशोक मेहता, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई अशोक मेहता, नीरजा मेहता, स्टारिंग अर्जुन रामपाल, मनीषा कोइराला, सिनेमेटोग्राफी अशोक मेहता, एडिटेड बाई नंदू, म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग सलीम सुलेमान, राजेश रोशन, स्कोर सलीम सुलेमान, रिलीज डेट 30 नवंबर 2001, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट 5 करोड़, बॉक्स ऑफिस 82 लाख, प्लॉट द स्टोरी रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड विक्रम सहगल, अ लॉ ग्रेजुएट हु इज डिससेटिस्फाइड विद हिज करेंट सिचुएशन, ही इज एन आइडियलिस्ट एंड एस्पायर्स टू फाइट अगेंस्ट कॉरपोरेशन एंड सोसाइटल इशूज टू मेक अ चेंज इन द वर्ल्ड. Hrithika, a young girl, is enamored with him and tries to win his heart. At first, Vikram rejects her advances, but after she presents him with an expensive painting, they become a couple. Vikram's idealism leads him to want to establish a free legal service for the poor. However, he finds it difficult to find like-minded lawyers to support his cause. His father and boss think he is too young and naive to understand the ramifications of providing free legal services, and he becomes more disillusioned. Eventually, he plans to rob a bank to obtain the money needed to establish his free legal institute. Together with Hrithika, Vikram hatches a plot to rob a bank. However, Hrithika has a change of heart and persuades Vikram to abandon the plan. On the day of the planned robbery, an informant alerts the bank authorities, causing them to be on high alert. Hrithika is found dead shortly after, and all signs point to Vikram. A courtroom battle ensues with Vikram representing himself. After the verdict, Hrithika's best friend reveals that she, not Hrithika, was the informant who alerted the bank. Overcome with guilt, Vikram attempts to take his own life, but is unable to do so. He decides to rob the bank again, this time with an unloaded gun. He enters the bank with the intention of sacrificing himself and ultimately dies from a gunshot wound. Cast: Arjun Rampal as Vikram Sehgal, Manisha Koirala as Hrithika Sanyal, Nasruddin Shah as Deen, special appearance Kalpana Pandit as Neelima, Hrithika's roommate, Suresh Oberoi as Mr. Sehgal, Vikram's father, Subhangini Gokhale as Mrs. Sehgal, Vikram's mother, Paresh Rawal as Sharan Mama, Vikram's maternal uncle, special appearance, Sushma Seth as Nani Ma, Hrithika's maternal grandmother, Danny Dan Jongpa as Bachelor Shimon, special appearance, Farida Jalal as Salim's mother, Mohan Gokhale as Behram, special appearance, Kiran Kumar as head lawyer, special appearance, Saurabh Shukla as office peon Kale, special appearance, Gulshan Grover as prosecutor Mehra, special appearance, Archana Puran Singh as Lord Landlady Mrs. D'Souza, सुलभा देशपांडे एज आई विटनेसेस, कमल चोपड़ा एज रिच गाय। रिसेप्शन बॉक्स ऑफिस, द फिल्म वॉज बॉक्स ऑफिस बॉम्ब, ग्रॉसिंग रुपये 8.2 मिलियन अगेंस्ट अ रुपये 50 मिलियन प्रोडक्शन बजट। फिल्म ट्रेड एनालिस्ट तरन आदर्श बिलीव्ड दैट सर्कुलेशंस ऑफ पायरेटेड वीसीडीज मस्ट बिफोर द फिल्म्स थ्रेटिकल रिलीज हैम्पियर्ड इट्स बॉक्स ऑफिस प्रॉस्पेक्ट्स ग्रेटली। क्रिटिकल रेस्पॉन्स, राइटिंग फॉर बॉलीवुड हंगामा तरन आदर्श गेव द फिल्म 1 स्टार, सीइंग ऑन द होल मोक्स इज अ ड्राई एंड डल फिल्म दैट वॉन्ट फाइंड फ्लेवर विद द ऑडियंस। बिसाइड्स द पायरेटेड VCDs हैव बीन इन सर्कुलेशन मच बिफोर द फिल्म्स थ्रेटिकल रिलीज विच विल हैम्पर इट्स बॉक्स ऑफिस प्रॉस्पेक्ट्स ग्रेटली। ही प्रेज्ड अनिल मेहता सिनेमेटोग्राफी एंड रामपाल्स परफॉर्मेंसेज, सीइंग अर्जुन रामपाल एक्सेल्स इन अ रोल अवेलेबिलिटी दैट वॉज डिफिकल्ट टू पोर्ट्रेट। ही टेक्स अकेंट स्टडाइज एज अ परफॉर्मर एंड प्रूव्स दैट सी ही इज एन एक्टर विद एन अमेजिंग रेंज। प्रियंका भट्टाचार्य ऑफ Rediff.com called it Arjun's 70mm portfolio by stating Moksha was supposed to be Arjun Rampal's debut film. The director has taken special care to present it just that way. The camera has focused on Arjun the way a painter would on his muse. In that sense, Moksha is more a 70mm portfolio for Arjun Rampal than a story. Awards: Ashok Mehta won National Film Award for Best Cinematography at 48th National Film Awards. The jury stated, for providing wide range of tonal vibration variations and outstanding compositions to create to the changing moods of the film's narrative. The film's also won Best Audiography Award. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूँ तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। मोक्षा 2001 फिल्म। मोक्षा इज़ अ 2001 Indian crime drama film produced and directed by Ashok Mehta in his directorial debut. The film stars Arjun Rampal and Manisha Koirala. The film won Best Cinematography and Best Audiography at 48th National Film Award. Directed by Ashok Mehta. Screenplay by हरिदय लानी, राज मार्ब्रोज। स्टोरी बाई अशोक मेहता। प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई अशोक मेहता, नीरजा मेहता। स्टारिंग अर्जुन रामपाल, मनीषा कोइराला। सिनेमेटोग्राफी अशोक मेहता। एडिटेड बाई नंदू। म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग सलीम सुलेमान, राजेश रोशन। स्कोर सलीम सुलेमान। रिलीज डेट 30 November 2001। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी। बजट 5 करोड़। बॉक्स ऑफिस 82 लाख। प्लॉट, द स्टोरी रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड विक्रम सहगल, अ लॉ ग्रेजुएट हु इज डिससेटिस्फाइड विद हिज करेंट सिचुएशन। ही इज एन idealist and aspires to fight against corporation and societal issues to make a change in the world. Hrithika, a young girl, is enamored with him and tries to win his heart. At first, Vikram rejects her advances, but after she presents him with an expensive painting, they become a couple. Vikram's idealism leads him to want to establish a free legal service for the poor. However, he finds it difficult to find like-minded lawyers to support his cause. His father and boss think he is too young and naive to understand the ramifications of providing free legal services, and he becomes more disillusioned. Eventually, he plans to rob a bank to obtain the money needed to establish his free legal institute. Together with Hrithika, Vikram hatches a plot to rob a bank. However, Hrithika has a change of heart and persuades Vikram to abandon the plan. On the day of the planned robbery, an informant alerts the bank authorities, causing them to be on high alert. Hrithika is found dead shortly after, and all signs point to Vikram. A courtroom battle ensues with Vikram representing himself. After the verdict, Hrithika's best friend reveals that she, not Hrithika, was the informant who alerted the bank. Overcome with guilt, Vikram attempts to take his own life, but is unable to do so. He decides to rob the bank again, this time with an unloaded gun. He enters the bank with the intention of sacrificing himself and ultimately dies from a gunshot wound. Cast: Arjun Rampal as Vikram Sehgal, Manisha Koirala as Hrithika Sanyal, Nasruddin Shah as Deen, special appearance Kalpana Pandit as Neelima, Hrithika's roommate, Suresh Oberoi as Mr. Sehgal, Vikram's father, Subhangini Gokhale as Mrs. Sehgal, Vikram's mother, Paresh Rawal as Sharan, Mama, Vikram's maternal uncle, special appearance, Sushma Seth as Nani Ma, Hrithika's maternal grandmother, Danny Dan Jongpa as Bachelor Shimon, special appearance, Farida Jalal as Shaleem's mother, Mohan Gokhale as Behram, special appearance, Kiran Kumar as head lawyer, special appearance, Saurabh Shukla as office peon Kale, special appearance, Gulshan Grover as prosecutor Mehra, special appearance, Archana Puran Singh as landlady Mrs. D'Souza, Sulva Despande as eyewitnesses, Kamal Chopra as rich guy. Reception: box office. The film was box office bomb, grossing rupee 8.2 million against a rupee 50 million production budget. Film trade analyst Taran Adarsh believed that circulations of pirated VCDs much before the film's theatrical release hampered its box office prospects greatly. Critical response: writing for Bollywood Hangama, Taran Adarsh gave the film 1 star, saying, "On the whole, Moksha is a dry and dull film that won't find flavor with the audience." Besides, the pirated VCDs have been in circulations much before the film's theatrical release, which will hamper its box office prospects greatly. He praised Anil Mehta's cinematography and Rampal's performances, saying Arjun Rampal excels in a role availability that was difficult to portray. He takes a keen stride as a performer and proves that he is an actor with an amazing range. Priyanka Bhattacharya of Rediff.com called it Arjun's 70mm portfolio by stating Moksha was supposed to be Arjun Rampal's debut film. The director has taken special care to present it just that way. The camera has focused on Arjun the way a painter would on his muse. In that sense, Moksha is more a 70mm portfolio for Arjun Rampal than a story. Awards: Ashok Mehta won National Film Award for Best Cinematography at 48th National Film Awards. The jury stated, for providing wide range of tonal variations and outstanding compositions to create to the changing moods of the film's narrative. The film's also won Best Audiography Award. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूँ तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। मोक्षा 2001 फिल्म। मोक्षा इज़ अ 2001 Indian crime drama film produced and directed by Ashok Mehta. In his directorial debut, the film stars Arjun Rampal and Manisha Koirala. The film won Best Cinematography and Best Audiography at 48th National Film Award. Directed by Ashok Mehta, screenplay by Hariday Lani, Raj Marbros, story by Ashok Mehta, produced by Ashok Mehta, Neerja Mehta, starring Arjun Rampal, Manisha Koirala, cinematography Ashok Mehta, edited by Nandu, music by songs Salim Suleiman, Rajesh Roshan, score Salim Suleiman, release date 30 November 2001, Country India, Language Hindi, Budget 5 crore, Box Office 82 lakh, Plot: The story revolves around Vikram Sehgal, a law graduate who is dissatisfied with his current situation. He is an idealist and aspires to fight against corporation and societal issues to make a change in the world. Hritika, a young girl, is enamored with him and tries to win his heart. At first, Vikram rejects her advances, but after she presents him with an expensive painting, they became a couple. Vikram's idealism leads him to want to establish a free legal service for the poor. However, he finds it difficult to find like-minded lawyers to support his cause. his father and boss think he is too young and naive to understand the ramifications of providing free legal services, and he becomes more disillusioned. Eventually, he plans to rob a bank to obtain the money needed to establish his free legal institute. Together with Hritika, Vikram hatches a plot to rob a bank. However, Hritika has a change of heart and persuades Vikram to abandon the plan. On the day of the planned robbery, an informant alerts the bank authorities, causing them to be on high alert. Hritika is found dead shortly after, and all signs point to Vikram. A courtroom battle ensues with Vikram representing himself. After the verdict, Hritika's best friend reveals that she, not Hritika, was the informant who alerted the bank. Overcome with guilt, Vikram attempts to take his own life, but is unable to do so. He decides to rob the bank again, this time with an unloaded gun. He enters the bank with the intention of sacrificing himself and ultimately dies from a gunshot wound. Cast: Arjun Rampal as Vikram Sehgal, Manisha Koirala as Hritika Sanyal, Nasruddin Shah as Deen, special appearance Kalpana Pandit as Neelima, Hritika's roommate, Suresh Oberoi as Mr. Sehgal, Vikram's father, Subhangini Gokhale as Mrs. Sehgal, Vikram's mother, Paresh Rawal as Sharan, Mama, Vikram's maternal uncle, special appearance Sushma Seth as Nani Ma, Hritika's maternal grandmother, Danny Dan Jongpa as Bachelor Shimon, special appearance Farida Jalal as Shaleem's mother, Mohan Gokhale as Behram, special appearance Kiran Kumar as head lawyer, special appearance Saurabh Shukla as office peon Kale, special appearance Gulshan Grover as prosecutor Nehra, special appearance Archana Puran Singh as landlady Mrs. D'Souza, Sulva Despande as eyewitnesses, Kamal Chopra as rich guy. Reception: box office. The film was box office bomb, grossing rupee 8.2 million against a rupee 50 million production budget. Film trade analyst Taran Adarsh believed that circulations of pirated VCDs much before the film's theatrical release hampered its box office prospects greatly. Critical response. Writing for Bollywood Hangama, Taran Adarsh gave the film 1 star, saying, "On the whole, Moksha is a dry and dull film that won't find flavor with the audience." Besides, the pirated VCDs have been in circulation much before the film's theatrical release, which will hamper its box office prospects greatly. He praised Anil Mehta's cinematography and Rampal's performances, saying, "Arjun Rampal excels in a role availability that was difficult to portray. He takes a keen stride as a performer and proves that he is an actor with an amazing range." Priyanka Bhattacharya of Rediff.com called it Arjun's 70mm portfolio by stating, "Moksha was supposed to be Arjun Rampal's debut film, The director has taken special care to present it just that way. The camera has focused on Arjun the way a painter would on his muse. In that sense, Moksha is more a 70mm portfolio for Arjun Rampal than a story. Awards: Ashok Mehta won National Film Award for Best Cinematography at 48th National Film Awards. The jury stated, for providing wide range of tonal vibration variations and outstanding compositions to create to the changing moods of the film's narrative. The film's also won Best Audiography Award. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूँ तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। मोक्ष 2001 फिल्म। मोक्ष इज़ अ 2001 Indian crime drama film produced and directed by Ashok Mehta. In his directorial debut, the film stars Arjun Rampal and Manisha Koirala. The film won Best Cinematography and Best Audiography at 48th National Film Award. Directed by Ashok Mehta, screenplay by हरिदय लानी, राज मार्ब्रोज, स्टोरी बाई अशोक मेहता, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई अशोक मेहता, नीरजा मेहता, स्टारिंग अर्जुन रामपाल, मनीषा कोइराला, सिनेमेटोग्राफी अशोक मेहता, एडिटेड बाई नंदू, म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग सलीम सुलेमान, राजेश रोशन, स्कोर सलीम सुलेमान, रिलीज डेट 30 November 2001, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट 5 करोड़, बॉक्स ऑफिस 82 लाख, प्लॉट द स्टोरी रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड विक्रम सहगल, अ लो ग्रेजुएट हु इज डिससेटिस्फाइड विद हिज करेंट सिचुएशन, ही इज एन आइडियलिस्ट एंड एस्पायर्स to fight against corporation and societal issues to make a change in the world. Hrithika, a young girl, is enamored with him and tries to win his heart. At first, Vikram rejects her advances, but after she presents him with an expensive painting, they became a couple. Vikram's idealism leads him to want to establish a free legal service for the poor. However, he finds it difficult to find like-minded lawyers to support his cause. His father and boss think he is too young and naive to understand the ramifications of providing free legal services, and he becomes more disillusioned. Eventually, he plans to rob a bank to obtain the money needed to establish his free legal institute. Together with Hrithika, Vikram hatches a plot to rob a bank. However, Hrithika has a change of heart and persuades Vikram to abandon the plan. On the day of the planned robbery, an informant alerts the bank authorities, causing them to be on high alert. Hrithika is found dead shortly after, and all signs point to Vikram. A courtroom battle ensues with Vikram representing himself. After the verdict, Hrithika's best friend reveals that she, not Hrithika, was the informant who alerted the bank. Overcome with guilt, Vikram attempts to take his own life, but is unable to do so. He decides to rob the bank again, this time with an unloaded gun. He enters the bank with the intention of sacrificing himself and ultimately dies from a gunshot wound. Cast: Arjun Rampal as Vikram Sehgal, Manisha Koirala as Hrithika Sanyal, Nasruddin Shah as Deen, special appearance Kalpana Pandit as Neelima, Hrithika's roommate, Suresh Oberoi as Mr. Sehgal, Vikram's father, Subhangini Gokhale as Mrs. Sehgal, Vikram's mother, Paresh Rawal as Sharan, Mama, Vikram's maternal uncle, special appearance, Sushma Seth as Nani Ma, Hrithika's maternal grandmother, Danny Dan Jongpa as Bachelor Shimon, special appearance, Farida Jalal as Shaleem's mother, Mohan Gokhale as Behram, special appearance, Kiran Kumar as head lawyer, special appearance, Saurabh Shukla as office peon Kale, special appearance, Gulshan Grover as prosecutor Mehra, special appearance, Archana Puran Singh as landlady Mrs. D'Souza, Sulva Despande as eyewitnesses, Kamal Chopra as rich guy, reception, box office. The film was box office bomb, grossing ₹8.2 million against a ₹50 million production budget. Film trade analyst Taran Adarsh believed that circulations of pirated VCDs much before the film's theatrical release hampered its box office prospects greatly. Critical response. Writing for Bollywood Hangama, Taran Adarsh gave the film 1 star, saying, "On the whole, Moksha is a dry and dull film that won't find flavor with the audience." Besides, the pirated VCDs have been in circulation much before the film's theatrical release, which will hamper its box office prospects greatly. He praised Anil Mehta's cinematography and Rampal's performances, saying, "Arjun Rampal excels in a role availability that was difficult to portray. He takes a keen stride as a performer and proves that he is an actor with an amazing range." Priyanka Bhattacharya of Rediff.com called it Arjun's 70mm portfolio by stating, "Moksha was supposed to be Arjun Rampal's debut film. The director has taken special care to present it just that way. The camera has focused on Arjun the way a painter would on his muse. In that sense, Moksha is more a 70mm portfolio for Arjun Rampal than a story." Awards. Ashok Mehta won National Film Award for Best Cinematography at 48th National Film Awards. The jury stated, "For providing wide range of tonal variations and outstanding compositions to create to the changing moods of the film's narrative, the film's also won Best Audiography Award." हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूँ तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। मोक्सा 2001 फिल्म। मोक्सा इज़ अ 2001 इंडियन क्राइम ड्रामा फिल्म प्रोड्यूस्ड एंड डायरेक्टेड बाई अशोक मेहता इन हिज डायरेक्टोरियल डेब्यूट। द फिल्म स्टार्स अर्जुन रामपाल एंड मनीषा कोइराला। द फिल्म वॉन बेस्ट सिनेमेटोग्राफी एंड बेस्ट ऑडियोग्राफी 848th नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड। डायरेक्टेड बाई अशोक मेहता। स्क्रीन प्ले बाई हरिदय लानी, राज मार्ब्रोज। स्टोरी बाई अशोक मेहता। प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई अशोक मेहता, नीरजा मेहता। स्टारिंग अर्जुन रामपाल, मनीषा कोइराला। सिनेमेटोग्राफी अशोक मेहता। एडिटेड बाई नंदू। म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग सलीम सुलेमान, राजेश रोशन। स्कोर सलीम सुलेमान। रिलीज डेट 30 नवंबर 2001। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी। बजट 5 करोड़। बॉक्स ऑफिस 82 लाख। प्लॉट द स्टोरी रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड विक्रम सहगल, अ लॉ ग्रेजुएट हु इज डिससेटिस्फाइड विद हिज करेंट सिचुएशन। ही इज एन आइडियलिस्ट एंड एस्पायर्स to fight against corporation and societal issues to make a change in the world. Hritika, a young girl, is enamored with him and tries to win his heart. At first, Vikram rejects her advances, but after she presents him with an expensive painting, they became a couple. Vikram's idealism leads him to want to establish a free legal service for the poor. However, he finds it difficult to find like-minded lawyers to support his cause. His father and boss think he is too young and naive to understand the ramifications of providing free legal services, and he becomes more disillusioned. Eventually, he plans to rob a bank to obtain the money needed to establish his free legal institute. Together with Hritika, Vikram hatches a plot to rob a bank. However, Hritika has a change of heart and persuades Vikram to abandon the plan. On the day of the planned robbery, an informant alerts the bank authorities, causing them to be on high alert. Hritika is found dead shortly after, and all signs point to Vikram. A courtroom battle ensues with Vikram representing himself. After the verdict, Hritika's best friend reveals that she, not Hritika, was the informant who alerted the bank. Overcome with guilt, Vikram attempts to take his own life, but is unable to do so. He decides to rob the bank again, this time with an unloaded gun. He enters the bank with the intention of sacrificing himself and ultimately dies from a gunshot wound. Cast: Arjun Rampal as Vikram Sehgal, Manisha Koirala as Hritika Sanyal, Nasruddin Shah as Deen, special appearance Kalpana Pandit as Neelima, Ritika's roommate, Suresh Oberoi as Mr. Sehgal, Vikram's father, Subhangini Gokhale as Mrs. Sehgal, Vikram's mother, Paresh Rawal as Sharan Mama, Vikram's maternal uncle, special appearance, Sushma Seth as Nani Ma, Ritika's maternal grandmother, Danny Dan Jongpa as Bachelor Shimon, special appearance, Farida Jalal as Shaleem's mother, Mohan Gokhale as Behram, special appearance, Kiran Kumar as head lawyer, special appearance, Saurabh Shukla as office peon, Kale, special appearance, Gulshan Grover as prosecutor, Mehra, special appearance, Archana Puran Singh as landlady, Mrs. D'Souza, Sulva Despande as eyewitnesses, Kamal Chopra as rich guy, reception, box office. The film was box office bomb, grossing rupee 8.2 million against a rupee 50 million production budget. Film trade analyst Taran Adarsh believed that circulations of pirated VCDs much before the film's theatrical release hampered its box office prospects greatly. Critical response. Writing for Bollywood Hangama, Taran Adarsh gave the film 1 star, saying, "On the whole, Moksha is a dry and dull film that won't find flavor with the audience." Besides, the pirated VCDs have been in circulation much before the film's theatrical release, which will hamper its box office prospects greatly. He praised Anil Mehta's cinematography and Rampal's performances, saying Arjun Rampal excels in a role availability that was difficult to portray. He takes a Kent stride as a performer and proves that he is an actor with an amazing range. Priyanka Bhattacharya of Rediff.com called it Arjun's 70mm portfolio by stating Moksha was supposed to be Arjun Rampal's debut film. The director has taken special care to present it just that way. The camera has focused on Arjun the way a painter would on his muse. In that sense, Moksha is more a 70mm portfolio for Arjun Rampal than a story. Awards. Ashok Mehta won National Film Award for Best Cinematography at 48th National Film Awards. The jury stated, "For providing wide range of tonal variations and outstanding compositions to create to the changing moods of the film's narrative, the film's also won Best Audiography Award." हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूँ तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। मोक्सा 2001 फिल्म। मोक्सा इज़ अ 2001 Indian crime drama film produced and directed by Ashok Mehta in his directorial debut. The film stars Arjun Rampal and Manisha Koirala. The film won Best Cinematography and Best Audiography at 48th National Film Award. Directed by Ashok Mehta, स्क्रीन प्ले बाई हरिदय लानी, राज मार्ब्रोज, स्टोरी बाई अशोक मेहता, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई अशोक मेहता, नीरजा मेहता, स्टारिंग अर्जुन रामपाल, मनीषा कोइराला, सिनेमेटोग्राफी अशोक मेहता, एडिटेड बाई नंदू, म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग सलीम सुलेमान, राजेश रोशन, स्कोर सलीम सुलेमान, रिलीज डेट 30 नवंबर 2001, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट 5 करोड़, बॉक्स ऑफिस 82 लाख, प्लॉट द स्टोरी रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड विक्रम सहगल, अ लॉ ग्रेजुएट हु इज डिससेटिस्फाइड विद हिज करेंट सिचुएशन, ही इज एन आइडियलिस्ट एंड एस्पायर्स टू फाइट अगेंस्ट कॉरपोरेशन एंड सोसाइटल इशूज टू मेक अ चेंज इन द वर्ल्ड। हृतिका अ यंग गर्ल इज एनामोर्ड विद हिम एंड ट्राइज टू विन हिज हार्ट। एट फर्स्ट विक्रम रिजेक्ट्स हर एडवांसेस बट आफ्टर शी प्रेजेंट हिम विद एन एक्सपेंसिव पेंटिंग दे बिकेम अ कपल। विक्रम्स आइडियलिज्म लीड्स हिम टू वॉन्ट टू एस्टेब्लिश अ फ्री लीगल सर्विस फॉर द पुअर। हाउएवर ही फाइंड्स इट डिफिकल्ट टू फाइंड लाइक माइंडेड लॉयर्स टू सपोर्ट हिज कॉज। हिज फादर एंड बॉस थिंक ही इज टू यंग एंड नेवी टू अंडरस्टैंड द रमीफिकेशंस ऑफ प्रोवाइडिंग फ्री लीगल सर्विसेज एंड ही बिकम्स मोर डिसइल्यूजन्ड। इवेंचुअली ही प्लान्स टू रॉब अ बैंक टू ऑब्टेन द मनी नीडेड टू एस्टेब्लिश हिज फ्री लीगल इंस्टीट्यूट। टुगेदर विद हृतिका विक्रम हैचेस अ प्लॉट टू रॉब अ बैंक। हाउएवर हृतिका हैज़ अ चेंज ऑफ हार्ट एंड पर्सुडेस विक्रम टू अबैंडन द प्लान ऑन द डे ऑफ द प्लान रॉबरी। एंड इनफॉर्मेंट अलर्ट द बैंक अथॉरिटीज कॉजिंग देम टू बी ऑन हाई अलर्ट। हृतिका इज फाउंड डेड शॉर्टली आफ्टर एंड ऑल साइंस पॉइंट टू विक्रम। अ कोर्टरूम बैटल एंजुजेस विद विक्रम रिप्रेजेंटिंग हिमसेल्फ आफ्टर द वर्डिक्ट। रितिकाज बेस्ट फ्रेंड रिवील्स दैट शी नॉट रितिका वॉज द इनफॉर्मेंट हु अलर्टेड द बैंक। ओवरकम विद गिल्ट विक्रम अटेम्प्ट्स टू टेक हिज ओन लाइफ बट इज अनेबल टू डू सो। ही डिसाइड्स टू रॉब द बैंक अगेन दिस टाइम विद एन अनलोडेड गन। ही एंटर्स द बैंक विद द इंटेंशन ऑफ सेक्रीफाइजिंग हिमसेल्फ एंड अल्टीमेटली डाइज फ्रॉम अ गनशॉट बाउंड। कास्ट अर्जुन रामपाल एज विक्रम सहगल, मनीषा कोइराला एज हृतिका सन्याल, नसरुद्दीन शाह एज दीन स्पेशल अपीयरेंस, कल्पना पंडित एज नीलिमा रितिकास रूममेट, सुरेश ओबेरॉय एज मिस्टर सहगल विक्रम्स फादर, शुभांगनी गोखले एज मिसेस सहगल विक्रम्स मदर, परेश रावल एज शरण मामा विक्रम्स मैटरनल अंकल स्पेशल अपीयरेंस, सुषमा सेठ एज नानी माँ रितिकास मैटरनल ग्रैंड मदर, डैनी डैन जोंगपा एज बैचलर शिमोन स्पेशल अपीयरेंस, फरीदा जलाल एज सलीम्स मदर, मोहन गोखले एज बहराम स्पेशल अपीयरेंस, किरण कुमार एज हेड लॉयर स्पेशल अपीयरेंस, सौरभ शुक्ला एज ऑफिस पियोन काले स्पेशल अपीयरेंस, गुलशन ग्रोवर एज प्रोसिक्यूटर मेहरा स्पेशल अपीयरेंस, अर्चना पुरान सिंह एज लैंडलेडी मिसेज डिसूजा, सुलभा देशपांडे एज आई विटनेसेस, कमल चोपड़ा एज रिच गाय। रिसेप्शन बॉक्स ऑफिस, द फिल्म वॉज बॉक्स ऑफिस बॉम्ब, ग्रॉसिंग रुपये 8.2 मिलियन अगेंस्ट अ रुपये 50 मिलियन प्रोडक्शन बजट। फिल्म ट्रेड एनालिस्ट तरन आदर्श बिलीव दैट सर्कुलेशंस ऑफ पायरेटेड VCDs मस्ट बिफोर द फिल्म्स थ्रेटिकल रिलीज हैम्पियर्ड इट्स बॉक्स ऑफिस प्रोस्पेक्ट्स ग्रेटली। क्रिटिकल रेस्पॉन्स, राइटिंग फॉर बॉलीवुड हंगामा तरन आदर्श गेव द फिल्म 1 star, सीइंग ऑन द होल मोक्स इज अ ड्राई एंड डल फिल्म दैट वॉन्ट फाइंड फ्लेवर विद द ऑडियंस। बिसाइड्स द पायरेटेड VCDs हैव बीन इन सर्कुलेशन मच बिफोर द फिल्म्स थ्रेटिकल रिलीज विच विल हैम्पर इट्स बॉक्स ऑफिस प्रोस्पेक्ट्स ग्रेटली। ही प्रेज्ड अनिल मेहता सिनेमेटोग्राफी एंड रामपाल परफॉर्मेंसेज, सीइंग अर्जुन रामपाल एक्सल्स इन अ रोल अवेलेबिलिटी दैट वॉज डिफिकल्ट टू पोर्ट्रेट। ही टेक्स अ केंट स्टडाइज एज अ परफॉर्मर एंड प्रूव्स दैट ही इज एन एक्टर विद एन अमेजिंग रेंज। प्रियंका भट्टाचार्य ऑफ Rediff.com called it Arjun's 70mm portfolio by stating Moksha was supposed to be Arjun Rampal's debut film. The director has taken special care to present it just that way. The camera has focused on Arjun the way a painter would on his muse. In that sense, Moksha is more a 70mm portfolio for Arjun Rampal than a story. Awards: Ashok Mehta won National Film Award for Best Cinematography at 48th National Film Awards. The jury stated, for providing wide range of tonal variations and outstanding compositions to create to the changing moods of the film's narrative. The film's also won Best Audiography Award. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। मोक्ष 2001 फिल्म। मोक्ष इज़ अ 2001 इंडियन क्राइम ड्रामा फिल्म प्रोड्यूस्ड एंड डायरेक्टेड बाई अशोक मेहता इन हीज डायरेक्टोरियल डेब्यूट। द फिल्म स्टार्स अर्जुन रामपाल एंड मनीषा कोयराला। द फिल्म वॉन बेस्ट सिनेमेटोग्राफी एंड बेस्ट ऑडियोग्राफी 48th नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड। डायरेक्टेड बाई अशोक मेहता। स्क्रीन प्ले बाई हरिदय लानी, राज मार्ब्रोज। स्टोरी बाई अशोक मेहता। प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई अशोक मेहता, नीरजा मेहता। स्टारिंग अर्जुन रामपाल, मनीषा कोयराला। सिनेमेटोग्राफी अशोक मेहता। एडिटेड बाई नंदू। म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग सलीम सुलेमान, राजेश रोशन। स्कोर सलीम सुलेमान। रिलीज डेट 30 November 2001। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी। बजट 5 crore। बॉक्स ऑफिस 82 lakh। प्लॉट, द स्टोरी रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड विक्रम सहगल, अ लो ग्रेजुएट हु इज डिससेटिस्फाइड विद हिज करेंट सिचुएशन। ही इज एन
idealist and aspires to fight against corporation and societal issues to make a change in the world. Hrithika, a young girl, is enamored with him and tries to win his heart. At first, Vikram rejects her advances, but after she presents him with an expensive painting, they become a couple. Vikram's idealism leads him to want to establish a free legal service for the poor. However, he finds it difficult to find like-minded lawyers to support his cause. His father and boss think he is too young and naive to understand the ramifications of providing free legal services, and he becomes more disillusioned. Eventually, he plans to rob a bank to obtain the money needed to establish his free legal institute. Together with Hrithika, Vikram hatches a plot to rob a bank. However, Hrithika has a change of heart and persuades Vikram to abandon the plan. On the day of the planned robbery, an informant alerts the bank authorities, causing them to be on high alert. Hrithika is found dead shortly after, and all signs point to Vikram. A courtroom battle ensues with Vikram representing himself. After the verdict, Hrithika's best friend reveals that she, not Hrithika, was the informant who alerted the bank. Overcome with guilt, Vikram attempts to take his own life, but is unable to do so. He decides to rob the bank again, this time with an unloaded gun. He enters the bank with the intention of sacrificing himself and ultimately dies from a gunshot wound. Cast: Arjun Rampal as Vikram Sehgal, Manisha Koirala as Hrithika Sanyal, Nasruddin Shah as Deen, special appearance Kalpana Pandit as Neelima, Hrithika's roommate, Suresh Oberoi as Mr. Sehgal, Vikram's father, Subhangini Gokhale as Mrs. Sehgal, Vikram's mother, Paresh Rawal as Sharan, Mama, Vikram's maternal uncle, special appearance, Sushma Seth as Nani Ma, Hrithika's maternal grandmother, Danny Dan Jongpa as Bachelor Shimon, special appearance, Farida Jalal as Shaleem's mother, Mohan Gokhale as Behram, special appearance, Kiran Kumar as head lawyer, special appearance, Saurabh Shukla as office peon Kale, special appearance, Gulshan Grover as prosecutor Mehra, special appearance, Archana Puran Singh as landlady Mrs. D'Souza, Sulbha Despande as eyewitnesses, Kamal Chopra as rich guy. Reception: box office. The film was box office bomb, grossing ₹8.2 million against a ₹50 million production budget. Film trade analyst Taran Adarsh believed that circulations of pirated VCDs much before the film's theatrical release hampered its box office prospects greatly. Critical response: writing for Bollywood Hangama, Taran Adarsh gave the film 1 star, saying, "On the whole, Moksha is a dry and dull film that won't find flavor with the audience." Besides, the pirated VCDs have been in
circulations much before the film's theatrical release, which will hamper its box office prospects greatly. He praised Anil Mehta's cinematography and Rampal's performances, saying Arjun Rampal excels in a role availability that was difficult to portray. He takes a keen stride as a performer and proves that he is an actor with an amazing range. Priyanka Bhattacharya of Rediff.com called it Arjun's 70mm portfolio by stating Moksha was supposed to be Arjun Rampal's debut film. The director has taken special care to present it just that way. The camera has focused on Arjun the way a painter would on his muse. In that sense, Moksha is more a 70mm portfolio for Arjun Rampal than a story. Awards: Ashok Mehta won National Film Award for Best Cinematography at 48th National Film Awards. The jury stated, for providing wide range of tonal variations and outstanding compositions to create to the changing moods of the film's narrative, the film's also won Best Audiography Award. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूँ तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। मोक्षा 2001 फिल्म। मोक्षा इज़ अ 2001 Indian crime drama film produced and directed by Ashok Mehta in his directorial debut. The film stars Arjun Rampal and Manisha Koirala. The film won Best Cinematography and Best Audiography at 48th National Film Award. Directed by Ashok Mehta. Screenplay by Hariday Lani, Raj Marbros. Story by Ashok Mehta. Produced by Ashok Mehta, Neerja Mehta. Starring Arjun Rampal, Manisha Koirala. Cinematography Ashok Mehta. Edited by Nandu. Music by Song Saleem Suleiman, Rajesh Roshan. Score Saleem Suleiman. Release date 30 November 2001. Country India. Language Hindi. Budget 5 crore. Box office 82 lakh. Plot: the story revolves around Vikram Sehgal, a law graduate who is dissatisfied with his current situation. He is an idealist and aspires to fight against corporation and societal issues to make a change in the world. Hrithika, a young girl, is enamored with him and tries to win his heart. At first, Vikram rejects her advances, but after she presents him with an expensive painting, they became a couple. Vikram's idealism leads him to want to establish a free legal service for the poor. However, he finds it difficult to find like-minded lawyers to support his cause.
his father and boss think he is too young and naive to understand the ramifications of providing free legal services, and he becomes more disillusioned. Eventually, he plans to rob a bank to obtain the money needed to establish his free legal institute. Together with Hritika, Vikram hatches a plot to rob a bank. However, Hritika has a change of heart and persuades Vikram to abandon the plan. On the day of the planned robbery, an informant alerts the bank authorities, causing them to be on high alert. Hritika is found dead shortly after, and all signs point to Vikram. A courtroom battle ensues with Vikram representing himself. After the verdict, Hritika's best friend reveals that she, not Hritika, was the informant who alerted the bank. Overcome with guilt, Vikram attempts to take his own life, but is unable to do so. He decides to rob the bank again, this time with an unloaded gun. He enters the bank with the intention of sacrificing himself and ultimately dies from a gunshot wound. Cast: Arjun Rampal as Vikram Sehgal, Manisha Koirala as Hritika Sanyal, Nasruddin Shah as Deen, special appearance Kalpana Pandit as Neelima, Hritika's roommate, Suresh Oberoi as Mr. Sehgal, Vikram's father, Subhangini Gokhale as Mrs. Sehgal, Vikram's mother, Paresh Rawal as Sharan, Mama, Vikram's maternal uncle, special appearance Sushma Seth as Nani Ma, Hritika's maternal grandmother, Danny Dan Jongpa as Bachelor Shimon, special appearance Farida Jalal as Shaleem's mother, Mohan Gokhale as Behram, special appearance Kiran Kumar as head lawyer, special appearance Saurabh Shukla as office peon Kale, special appearance Gulshan Grover as prosecutor Mehra, special appearance Archana Puran Singh as landlady Mrs. D'Souza, Sulva Despande as eyewitnesses, Kamal Chopra as rich guy, reception, box office. The film was box office bomb, grossing rupee 8.2 million against a rupee 50 million production budget. Film trade analyst Taran Adarsh believed that circulations of pirated VCDs much before the film's theatrical release hampered its box office prospects greatly. Critical response. Writing for Bollywood Hangama, Taran Adarsh gave the film 1 star, saying, "On the whole, Moksha is a dry and dull film that won't find flavor with the audience." Besides, the pirated VCDs have been in circulation much before the film's theatrical release, which will hamper its box office prospects greatly. He praised Anil Mehta's cinematography and Rampal's performances, saying, "Arjun Rampal excels in a role availability that was difficult to portray. He takes a keen stride as a performer and proves that he is an actor with an amazing range." Priyanka Bhattacharya of Rediff.com called it Arjun's 70mm portfolio by stating, "Moksha was supposed to be Arjun Rampal's debut film.
The director has taken special care to present it just that way. The camera has focused on Arjun the way a painter would on his muse. In that sense, Moksha is more a 70mm portfolio for Arjun Rampal than a story. Awards: Ashok Mehta won National Film Award for Best Cinematography at 48th National Film Awards. The jury stated, "For providing wide range of tonal variations and outstanding compositions to create to the changing moods of the film's narrative, the film's also won Best Audiography Award." हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूँ तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। मोक्षा 2001 फिल्म। मोक्षा इज़ अ 2001 Indian crime drama film produced and directed by Ashok Mehta. In his directorial debut, the film stars Arjun Rampal and Manisha Koirala. The film won Best Cinematography and Best Audiography at 48th National Film Award. Directed by Ashok Mehta. Screenplay by हरिदय लानी, राज मार्ब्रोज। स्टोरी बाई अशोक मेहता। प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई अशोक मेहता, नीरजा मेहता। स्टारिंग अर्जुन रामपाल, मनीषा कोइराला। सिनेमेटोग्राफी अशोक मेहता। एडिटेड बाई नंदू। म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग सलीम सुलेमान, राजेश रोशन। स्कोर सलीम सुलेमान। रिलीज डेट 30 November 2001। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी। बजट 5 करोड़। बॉक्स ऑफिस 82 लाख। प्लॉट: द स्टोरी रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड विक्रम सहगल, अ लॉ ग्रेजुएट हु इज डिससेटिस्फाइड विद हिज करेंट सिचुएशन। ही इज एन आइडियलिस्ट एंड एस्पायर्स to fight against corporation and societal issues to make a change in the world. Hritika, a young girl, is enamored with him and tries to win his heart. At first, Vikram rejects her advances, but after she presents him with an expensive painting, they became a couple. Vikram's idealism leads him to want to establish a free legal service for the poor. However, he finds it difficult to find like-minded lawyers to support his cause. His father and boss think he is too young and naive to understand the ramifications of providing free legal services, and he becomes more disillusioned. Eventually, he plans to rob a bank to obtain the money needed to establish his free legal institute. Together with Hritika, Vikram hatches a plot to rob a bank. However, Hritika has a change of heart and persuades Vikram to abandon the plan. On the day of the planned robbery, an informant alerts the bank authorities, causing them to be on high alert. Hrithika is found dead shortly after, and all signs point to Vikram. A courtroom battle ensues with Vikram representing himself. After the verdict, Hrithika's best friend reveals that she, not Hrithika, was the informant who alerted the bank. Overcome with guilt, Vikram attempts to take his own life, but is unable to do so. He decides to rob the bank again, this time with an unloaded gun. He enters the bank with the intention of sacrificing himself and ultimately dies from a gunshot wound. Cast: Arjun Rampal as Vikram Sehgal, Manisha Koirala as Hrithika Sanyal, Nasruddin Shah as Deen, special appearance Kalpana Pandit as Neelima, Hrithika's roommate, Suresh Oberoi as Mr. Sehgal, Vikram's father, Subhangini Gokhale as Mrs. Sehgal, Vikram's mother, Paresh Rawal as Sharan, Mama, Vikram's maternal uncle, special appearance, Sushma Seth as Nani Ma, Hrithika's maternal grandmother, Danny Dan Jongpa as Bachelor Shimon, special appearance, Farida Jalal as Shaleem's mother, Mohan Gokhale as Behram, special appearance, Kiran Kumar as head lawyer, special appearance, Saurabh Shukla as office peon Kale, special appearance, Gulshan Grover as prosecutor Mehra, special appearance, Archana Puran Singh as Lord Landlady Mrs. D'Souza, Sulva Despande as eyewitnesses, Kamal Chopra as rich guy. Reception: box office. The film was box office bomb, grossing rupee 8.2 million against a rupee 50 million production budget. Film trade analyst Taran Adarsh believed that circulations of pirated VCDs much before the film's theatrical release hampered its box office prospects greatly. Critical response. Writing for Bollywood Hangama, Taran Adarsh gave the film 1 star, saying, "On the whole, Moksha is a dry and dull film that won't find flavor with the audience." Besides, the pirated VCDs have been in circulation much before the film's theatrical release, which will hamper its box office prospects greatly. He praised Anil Mehta's cinematography and Rampal's performances, saying, "Arjun Rampal excels in a role availability that was difficult to portray. He takes a keen stride as a performer and proves that he is an actor with an amazing range." Priyanka Bhattacharya of Rediff.com called it Arjun's 70mm portfolio by stating, "Moksha was supposed to be Arjun Rampal's debut film. The director has taken special care to present it just that way. The camera has focused on Arjun the way a painter would on his muse. In that sense, Moksha is more a 70mm portfolio for Arjun Rampal than a story." Awards: Ashok Mehta won National Film Award for Best Cinematography at 48th National Film Awards. The jury stated, "For providing wide range of tonal variations and outstanding compositions to create to the changing moods of the film's narrative, the film also won Best Audiography Award."